So is this undream drop?
Hey, what is this?
What? So the worlds are split, like, both are our sides then, right? Like I was asking earlier?
Seeing.
This is so messed up, man. She's right here in front of me, and I can't reach her.
His little sister, I guess?
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
So all these people's hearts are connected? Obviously, if that's brother-sister kind of deal. That makes sense.
Neku.
Sora.
Sora.
This is a way different, cool way to do the world switching. Okay, so the drops just affect the bonus stuff we get, I guess? So, Tron World, Hunchback in Notre Dame. I think that's the world from Pinocchio when he gets sent away. He goes to, like, a place where he acts like a bad kid and gets in trouble, right? I know my Disney shit, man. I know my Disney shit. Dive. Right, so you can't dive into bees. Wait, they have the... I jack her up. Two can play this game, B. So these are... I'm still a huge fan of them. Functionally, these are more entertaining than gummy ships. But I also hate gummy ships, so I don't know if that's like a fair comparison. My bullying gummy ship and everything it stands for most of these conversations, yes. Esmeralda, right?
Huh?
She needs help.
You there. Have you seen a gypsy woman?
No.
Nope. Sorry.
All right. Thanks. I'm terribly sorry, sir. We've lost her.
Slippery vermin. I'm beginning to question having summoned you back from the wars, Captain Phoebus.
Yeah, Phoebo.
Thank you. You stood up for me. I'm Esmeralda.
Riku. And it's not like I know what a gypsy is. Why are they chasing you?
Judge Furlow has been hunting us for years. We gypsies are guilty of nothing but loving our freedom. Yet Furlow hates whatever he can't control.
I'm excited there's new worlds, to be honest with you.
Blood to torment us.
Like, Pinocchio World's kind of a cop-out. I guess China is, too.
What darkness drives that
man. This is new. That's fun.
I think I can imagine. Tell me more. Was he always like this?
I don't give
tell
Furlow
me
much
more,
thought.
Tell me more.
But
was he
if you'd
a
like,
big jerk?
You could try Notre Dame. They say it's a place for answers.
We're gonna find an answer. In the form of a hunchback. Got the Mickey ear lights, windows, whatever you want to call them. Disney knows what's up. You put Mickey's face everywhere. Alright. Connect the dots. Do crazy attacks. Wait, how am I supposed to hit those idiots if I just scoot around like that? About to get dropped out. I guess he's a dinosaur.
Fire!
Whatever that thing is, it's pretty cool looking. Okay. So you're possessing your cage. Increase strength. So I guess you're supposed to. Just get dropped back and forth all the time. This is gonna confuse the fuck out of me. Come on now with this. Okay, so they both have their own things. Good to know, but now. I'm gonna forget this shit so hard. So everyone has to help me keep up with what the hell is going on. And I say that, but realistically,
hey.
I'll always be ahead of whoever you're seeing.
Freeze.
So I'll have no help.
Yeah.
But I sure as shit need it. So I guess realistically, the trick, like, do you want to die a lot?
Yeah.
It seems like you love what better. You get fun things when you drop them in now. I wish I understood. You're my friend, I should stop swinging at you. Not even a freaking door. The answer for Riku is back this way. guess if they're making you do the same path. It shouldn't be as bad, right? We pretty much just did this like 2 minutes.
Wow! Never been this way before. Ooh, what's that?
Colosseum.
Hey, any chance you're Neku's partner?
Huh?
It's a little kid friend. She has
I'm not
a
really
rule.
Sure. All I know is that my name is Ryan.
You mean you've lost your memory?
Yep.
I went through that a couple times.
Oh,
you can get
sorry.
Over it.
It's no big deal. You know what they always say. Sometimes memories just need a little help getting out.
Yeah, that's true.
Do you know Naminé?
Oh, a little help. I know. Maybe Neku can jog your memory. Come on, Ryan. Let's go find him.
Right.
Can I play Flick Rush? So this is, that seems like it is... Mog, I'm sorry. Seems like the kind of game I'll never actually play. It's like the command board shit. Never wanted to do it, never did it.
Hey, Neku, it's you.
Sora.
Is Plant Monkey gonna be inside here again?
You actually still trust me?
Of course I do.
But you know that I tricked you, right? That guy in the black coat? He said he could send me home.
We're friends.
Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first. Sorry.
No big deal. When it really mattered, you stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right?
Friends.
He keeps saying that. Like, this kid wants wanted. Maybe it's still
oh,
for now.
Hey, Neku. This
nothing
here
to do
is
with,
Ryan.
With Sora. And he's like, we're
is
friends, though.
Partner?
We're friends, though. He's so used to all Disney
no.
characters giving in.
Sorry.
But these strong, Tooey kids.
What? Ryan!
They got their own morals.
Neku! Huh? Hey, wait!
You know what? It's kind
of
crazy. Now that I think about it. Like, so if I beat this, I have to drop in then too. Into Paris for what's his name? Let's say Beauty and the Beast, but the other weird looking guy, Hunchback. So I don't know if it makes more sense to like do I always just keep up with them keeping them both the same place kind of deal? Or is a smarter move like do two different things at once? So is there like a smart move here at this point? Or am I just taking this for a step? Something just healed me. That's gonna be the key to the victory. So I don't know if my little buddy loves me so much that he was like, I got you, bro, or something else, but. That's all I needed. Thanks a lot. friends!
Riku! Hold on, Sora.
Joshua.
Hello, Neku. How long the days without you have felt.
Rhyme! I'm glad you're okay. Neku, do you know this guy?
Yeah. Joshua. He's my friend.
Okay. Are you the one who took Rhyme away? And why do you know my name?
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme. I'm hanging on to her dreams for her. They're my portal.
And we're getting deep now.
Huh?
Let's just say her dreams are a gateway between worlds.
So she's the secret all along?
Next question. How could I possibly know your name? Right? This town has a little secret. It only appears when someone out there has need of shelter.
He should know
I'll
that by now.
I'll spare you the details, but right now it's made up of my dreams.
That's been addressed to us a couple times now.
Of course I know you. I dreamed you up. I know your best friend Riku, too.
I brought you all
really?
Here with my mind.
You know Riku?
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
Then where is he?
He's right inside this projection. In another imagining of this world.
You mean another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you.
You guys are on different paths.
My portal thing only opens for the one with Rhyme's dreams. In this projection, you're seeing another chain of events in another world trapped by the Dream Eaters. As for how the world got split in two, I have a feeling you'll need to ask this guy.
And
him
some
again.
More.
Huh?
Who's that?
Beat.
Shiki.
I still think they should have some semblance of an idea of who the hell Ansem Nord is over there. They've all been around him. They should all know. You would have to be so completely deep in video game lore to ride with this crazy Kingdom Hearts nonsense.
In their world, something happened that brought their existence to an end. To keep them from fading altogether, I gathered up the very last remnants of their dreams and looked for a place to give them refuge. It was then this world appeared to answer my call, and Rhyme's dreams allowed us to reach it. Here, I thought they might have a chance, that the pieces of their dreams could make them whole again. Imagine my surprise when I realized dreams take bodily form in this world. It struck me, by linking their dream pieces back together, maybe I could make them exist again. Maybe
other
I could give them another chance.
It can't be that simple.
Well, why can't it? By ourselves, we're no one.
But together.
It's when other people look at us and see someone. That's the moment we each start to exist. All they needed was for someone to see them, connect with them. And the two of you were a big part of making it happen.
This is fucking crazy.
Joshua, just... Who are you?
Let's say a friend.
Namine. Yo. A So when we both beat it, we lock the door. Or open the door, wherever